Thank you. Good afternoon. I'm going to present about routine interventions fail to prevent development of anemia in pregnancy in the second trimester in rural rural Sri Lanka. So despite routine interventions, maternal anemia remains a moderate level public health problem in Anuradhapura district. And in 2018, we reported a 39.2% prevalence in anemia. So a cohort study was conducted, recruiting first trimester pregnant women, newly registering for antenatal care in Anuradhapura district during third quarter of 2019. For the baseline data collection, we used interviewer-administered questionnaires, anthropometric measurements, and hematological assessment. For the follow-up, we used an interviewer-administered questionnaire along with hematological assessment. Out of 3,404 participants in the baseline, 1,447 participated for the follow-up. POA at the follow-up was between 22 to 36 weeks. And for the baseline, we used 11 grams per deciliter as the cutoff for anemia and detected 14.3% of the participants were anemic at the baseline. For the follow-up, we used 10.5 grams per deciliter cutoff for detecting anemia during third and second trimesters of pregnancy, and 27.3% of the participants were anemic during the follow-up. So we can see that the prevalence has almost doubled from baseline to follow-up. Also, 6% of the participants who had had anemia during baseline had recovered by the time of follow-up, and 18% who did not have anemia initially had become anemic by the time of follow-up. And this picture was noted while the routine iron supplementation and folate supplementation was reported by 99.99% and 94% of the participants. Also, out of the anemic participants, we noted that 80% knew that they were diagnosed as having anemia, and 85% had received double dose iron treatment. So we can see that routine interventions, even though the coverage is very high, has failed to prevent and control anemia during pregnancy in this particular population. So we need new studies that in order to find out etiologies and underlying factors, and we need to implement new strategies in order to control anemia and obtain better maternal and fetal outcomes. Thank you very much.